A very warm welcome from the Coulisse headquarters, where we will host today's online session about the Absolute Honeycomb concept. My name is Laura, I work as a business developer at the marketing department, and I will be your host today. Together with my colleague Bas Kleintunter, who is responsible for R&D and manager of the engineering department, we will tell you all features you need to know about Absolute Honeycomb. Let's start with our changing world. Because we are living in a fast-paced and digital environment where we spend more and more of our times indoors. Therefore, it is increasingly important to create spaces with a pleasant indoor climate, spaces where we feel comfortable, and spaces that contribute to our well-being and productivity. The Absolute Honeycomb concept brings beauty and functionality together. The result is a modular window covering concept based on simplicity, easiness, and user-friendliness, and is elaborated in a clean design that perfectly suits any interior style. Absolute Honeycomb offers safety, privacy, comfort, and convenience. And to give you an idea what we mean with that, let's have a look at the Absolute by Coulisse video.
Imagine an indoor world full of light and peace. A place of safety, well-being and comfort. That's good for you and the world around you. Offering privacy and a pleasant indoor climate that pleases the senses at every time of the day. A personal space full of energy and life. Built on clean, smooth design, on simplicity, easiness and friendliness, on a modular world of window coverings. Discover Absolute by Coulisse.
The Absolute Honeycomb concept is a total solution that includes functional fabrics, advanced systems, and motion, our automation concept for smart homes and buildings. First, we will start with the explanation of our hardware range, including motion, and second, we will focus more on the Honeycomb fabric collection, where we'll also highlight themes related to this concept. I think we need our expert from today. I would like to introduce Bas. Bas, welcome. What are the highlights of the Honeycomb concept?
Yeah, first of all, is the modularity of the system. We have a wide range of systems with a minimum number of components. We can create a lot of applications for each type of window. For example, the tension system, which is perfect for tilt and turn windows, but also the free hanging systems with multiple control options, but also for top to bottom up and for day night. So summarize, we have 25 millimeter system and we have 45 millimeter system. And for the 45 millimeter system, also the 25 millimeter honeycomb fabrics are compatible with it.
And what about the 20 millimeter pleated fabrics?
Yeah, 25 millimeter honeycomb fabric and 20 millimeter pleated fabric are exchangeable, so it doesn't matter, it will fit. Next to modularity, we have child safe by design solutions. Here we have the cordless systems, without cord, completely cordless, with an easy spring unit inside, very easy to assemble. Smart blinds become more and more popular, and that's why it's easy to extend your manual operation system to a smart blind, to a motorized system.
For the most part, the look of the Honeycomb blind is determined by the selection of the fabric. In that case, the aesthetic hardware is often underestimated.
Indeed. The system is worked out into the finest details. For example, here we have the anthracite color. As you can see, the cord, the tassel, the end caps, everything is in anthracite color, even the bracket. And the system is available in 8 colors.
As you explained, modularity, child safety, and automation are important topics within the development of our hardware range. You also explained that we have two basic configurations, so top-down and top-down bottom-up, but there are also various control options. Can you explain what those control options are?
Yes, the operation options that we have is tensioned, cord lock, cordless, chain, and motorized.
Let's start with tensioned.
Tensioned pleated is developed for tilt and turn windows because it's always on tension. And that's why the fabric always keep in position in front of the window. The system is suitable for 25 millimeter honeycomb fabric and 20 millimeter pleated fabric. But next to that, we also have a cord lock system. Let's have a look to it. The cord lock system is the most basic operation system for honeycomb systems. We have a system for 25 millimeter and we have a system for 45 millimeter. Both have the same technology inside, only the rail is voor 45mm, 45mm en voor 25, 25mm. The cord lock inside is the same design, which has the advantage that when you release the cord, it directly locks. So it's a very convenient way of controlling your cord lock.
Great. So what are the benefits of having the system cordless?
The main benefit is child safe by design, which means no accessible cords. You move the bottom bar by the special designed hand grip. And also we have a nice designed cavity into the headrail so that the middle bar will be integrated into the headrail when the middle bar is on the top of the position. There is no light gap anymore. Next to cordless, we have a chain or cord operation, which is the biggest benefit. If you have a big window, which is very high, you have no access to the bottom bar. Yeah, it's very convenient to control by chain or by cord. So it's the same mechanism. You can put an endless cord or an endless ball chain.
It's all well thought out. Looking at automation, we are living in a world where everything is connected with each other. Can you explain me a little bit more about the motion specialties within the Absolute Honeycomb concept?
The most unique feature is the retractable motor head, which you can see here. It's perfect. Why we develop it is if you have a left or a right control, you turn the motor and you can turn the motor head, so you only have one motor for left and right control. And the motor is also completely white, as you see. Now we have 8 colors, so what you can do, you can add a color matching cover cap, so it spares a lot of value stock. Then you have the USB-C, the pull function, the LED, which shows the battery status, and of course, the rotatable motor head. Laura, I would like to pay extra attention on this component, the top-down bottom-up stopper, which solves the problem for top-down bottom-up, for motorized and for chain operation. It's always the problem that the middle bar must never pass the bottom bar and the opposite way around. If that will happen, the cords will jamming and the system is broken. Let me show an example. If you lower the middle bar, it automatically stops, so the cords keep always on tension. It's impossible to lower the middle bar further. First, I have to lower the bottom bar before I can lower the middle bar further. Also, the other way around. If I lift until here and I want to lift the bottom bar, it always stops. You cannot go further. So this will avoid the cords are always on tension and will never jam. Because of the top to bottom up stopper, the cords are always on tension, which means when you put in between the headrail and the middle bar, you put a blackout fabric, you can make a perfect day-night system, which transparent fabric on the bottom and a blackout fabric in between. So you can combine blackout with transparent fabric.
A lot of information came across. Let me give a short recap of all configuration options and control options that has been expressed to make sure everything is clear. First, tensioned, which is available in bottom-up and top-down bottom-up. Suitable for fabrics of 20mm pleated and 25mm honeycomb fabrics. Then we have cord lock, which is available in bottom-up and top-down bottom-up. It's suitable for fabrics of 20mm pleated, 25, 38 and 45mm honeycomb fabrics. Third, we have cordless, which is available in bottom-up, top-down bottom-up, day and night. It's suitable for fabrics of 20mm pleated, 25, 38 and 45mm honeycomb fabrics. Then we have chain and cord, which is available in bottom-up, top-down bottom-up and day and night. It's suitable for fabrics of 20mm pleated, 25, 38 and 45mm honeycomb fabrics. And in conclusion, motorized, which is available for bottom-up, top-down bottom-up, and day and night. Suitable for fabrics of 20mm pleated, 25, 38, 45mm honeycomb fabrics.
Thank you, Laura, for a recap. As an accessory, we also offer side guidance, which is perfect against flapping when you have the installation on tilt and turn windows or on a door.
As Bas explained, side guidance is an additional accessory option. I would like to showcase the hardware finishes box for our Absolute Honeycomb system. everything regarding profile colors, chords and wands is wrapped up in a mobile tool which you can bring during sales meetings and also showcase in showrooms. Now that we explained the technical side of the Absolute Honeycomb concept, we would like to focus more on the Honeycomb fabric collection. By taking nature as our source of inspiration, we want to create designs that optimally suit the intended function. If you look in nature, bees use the honeycomb structure to store their honey in. This structure is all about creating stability and efficiency, and we take that as our inspiration for the Absolute Honeycomb fabric collection. With the grand look and timeless appeal, honeycomb fabrics suit any interior style and taste. The fabrics consist of a wide range of color tones, from neutral to bold colors, and we have a great variety in transparencies, from transparent to semi-transparent, non-transparent and 100% blackout. It gives a sense of warmth and balance to any interior style. Let's have a look at the following themes that relates to the honeycomb collection, starting with thermal comfort. By lowering the honeycomb blinds, air gets trapped inside the cells. This functions as a blanket in front of the window. Due to this, honeycomb fabrics minimize the need for heating and air conditioning, which saves energy and also creates a pleasant indoor climate. Next to thermal comfort, we also have acoustic comfort. Thanks to the high quality of the honeycomb fabrics and their cellular structure, they significantly contribute to soften ambient noises. This results in higher productivity and also creates a pleasant indoor climate. Then we have privacy. Depending on the transparency of the fabric, honeycomb blinds are perfect to create any desired privacy in homes and offices, because transparency really determines the see-through with the outside world. Not only transparency, but also the chosen configuration option plays an important role in regulating daylight and choosing for the optimal privacy conditions. With our top-down bottom-up system, you can play with the middle bar and select the preferred position, entering the amount of daylight you wish, but also still have the privacy you need in the home or in the office. That brings me to natural daylighting. Since light has a lot of influence on our everyday productivity and well-being, and it is vital to our biorhythm, because without any natural daylight, our biological clock becomes upset. All these discussed themes are worked out in the honeycomb fabric collection and therefore important. Thank you, Bas, for sharing your expertise today. And I would like to give you a short summary of all information that came across. Seamlessly unites beauty and functionality. It's a modular concept from 25 millimeters up till 45 millimeter honeycomb fabrics. It's designed for simplicity, easiness, and user-friendliness. It offers safety, privacy, well-being, comfort, and convenience. From manual operation to smart motorization. Side guidance is optional. System in various sizes and finishes, with a wide range of functional fabrics in transparent, semi-transparent, non-transparent and 100% blackout fabrics. Extensive product and marketing support. And thank you for watching today. We would love to provide you an optimal mix of marketing concepts to strengthen your business case in the best possible way. If you are interested in what we can do for you, fill in the contact form and we will reach out to you. Be inspired.